remnants of the 43rd Precinct have mounted an offensive against the Dustmen. My source says they're going to try and arrest Alden.
Good. That psycho should be behind bars.
The battle has already started, so you better get moving. Your top priority is ensuring that Alden is captured. Once he's in custody, I'll send in an extraction team.
I got a bead on Alden. Heading after him.
Don't let him escape, Cole. This could be our only shot.
He stole my food! Kill him!
I probably shouldn't get involved in this. Alden's still running around, and if he gets away, Moya's gonna have my hide. I could zap that guy and cut him loose. Maybe I just walk away and leave him there to rot. What the hell? anymore? Have you seen this place? The Warren was never much to begin with. This used to be a park. Now it's a shantytown made out of junk. I can barely find my way through it.
Alden started collecting scrap metal, junk, anything else he could get his hands on the moment the quarantine was put into place. Probably for use on that tower.
Why the hell is he building that thing?
No idea. As far as I can tell, there are no combustibles in it, so it's not an explosive device. Maybe he's overcompensating for something.
Nabbed Alden, Maya. They're taking him to the pen.
My extraction team is prepped and ready, but the military is dragging its feet with the clearances. Head for the prison and secure Alden until they get there. It won't be long before the dustmen try and break him out.